Good morning, students. Welcome to the geography class. Today we are going to start a new chapter, that is chapter number 8, Land and the People. In this chapter, we will study about the characteristics of some regions of the world to understand the lives of the people within the different natural ecosystems. So, for today we will discuss the desert regions of the world. We will study about the life in deserts. So let's start our topic, life in deserts. Life in desert. A desert is a region having extreme temperature conditions with very low amount of rainfall. And due to that, we have a scanty vegetation, means low vegetation. So in this chapter, we will study two types of deserts, that is hot desert and cold desert. So as a hot desert, we will study about Sahara region, and as a cold desert, we will study about Ladakh region of India. Students, before starting our today's video, let's discuss the learning outcomes. Students, after the completion of this video, you would be able to differentiate between the Sahara desert and the Ladakh desert with respect to location, climate and vegetation. Students, you know it well that Sahara is a hot desert and Ladakh is a cold desert. So both these deserts have different location, different climate, and due to that there is a lot of variation in vegetation. So we'll come to know about all these topics. And secondly, you'll identify Sahara and Ladakh desert on the world map. Next, enlist the reasons of low density of population in the Sahara Desert. You would be able to know why people are not living in Sahara Desert. What are the reasons behind that? Sahara, the hot desert. Hot and dry landscape covered with layers of sand, having very scanty vegetation, is the identification of hot deserts. So students, let's start our Sahara Desert. The Sahara is the world's largest and the hottest desert on the earth. The Sahara is an Arabic word which means desert. As you can see on the map also, in the Africa continent, the northern part of the whole Africa continent is covered with the Sahara Desert. You can see entire northern part is Sahara Desert. It is surrounded by Atlantic Ocean, Red Sea, Mediterranean Sea, and huge mounds of sand towards the south. You can see Atlas Mountains towards the north. So this is the location of the Sahara Desert. Let's see the climate of Sahara Desert. Under the climate topic, we'll see the temperature and rainfall. Sahara is a region of hot and dry climate with clear sky. You can see the temperature remains high throughout the year. Rainfall. The average rainfall is less than 20 centimeters. The only source of water in the Sahara Desert is Nile River. Students, Nile is the longest river of the world and it flows through Sahara Desert. So it is the only source of water. Now let's see the vegetation of Sahara Desert. Due to high temperature and low rainfall, vegetation cover in Sahara is almost nil. You can say there is less vegetation cover. And whatever vegetation is found is near the Nile River Valley. Sahara is covered with the vegetation like grasses, shrubs and bushes. The main plants grow here are cactus and date palm tree. The common fruit here is date palm tree. The date palm tree is used for many purposes. Like the sap of date tree is used for making wine. The leaves and trunks are used for making basket, robes and doors, etc. Animal life in Sahara Desert. Some of the animal species found in the Sahara Desert are fox, jackal, sand fox and camel. Other than that, you can see numerous types of reptiles are found in Sahara Desert, like frogs, snake, crocodiles, etc. Insects like scorpio and spiders are also inhabited in this desert. Life of the people in the Sahara Desert. The northern western part of the Sahara Desert is known as Rocky Desert. Most of the land here is barren and uninhabited. The density of population is very low. Population is mainly concentrated near the water bodies like oases. Oases, you can say, a fertile spot in a desert where water is found. So people do cultivation around that oases. The major crops grown here are wheat, maize, barley, millets, beans, etc. People prefer white and loose clothes to bear the heat of the Sahara Desert. Now it's time for cold desert. The cold desert experiences low temperature and low rainfall. Due to that, there is a scanty vegetation, means less vegetation. So as a cold desert, we are going to study about Ladakh region. As you know, Ladakh region is a part of India Union Territory, and it is known as the smallest coldest desert of the world. But Ladakh is surrounded by lofty and high mountain regions, and you can see on the map the height of the Ladakh is from the mean sea level is 3520 meters above the sea level. So you can well imagine the height of the Ladakh desert. That is why it is so cold. Ladakh is situated in the northeastern part of Jammu and Kashmir. Nowadays, Ladakh is created as a union territory by the government of India. Let's see the climate of Ladakh region. Ladakh is situated at a very high altitude and is covered with snow for many months. The temperature is very low for a major part of the year. Now about rainfall. The rainfall it receives is only 8 cm, and it is because it lies in the rain shadow area of the Himalaya region. As you can see in the diagram also, students, you can see the wind which is carrying moist air is rising upward over the hill, and this side is receiving the rainfall. So the side which is receiving rainfall is called windward side. So when this air rises up, it becomes drier and it bent down towards the other part of the hill. You can see here it is called rain shadow area. Here the wind is descending, and this descending air is dry. It does not bring any rainfall. So our Ladakh is a cold desert which lie on the leeward side. Leeward means dry side of the hill. So that is the reason why the Ladakh region does not receive much rainfall in the year. Vegetation in Ladakh desert. Vegetation here is very scanty and is found only in the valleys or sheltered areas. Only those plants grow here which require little water. For example, willow tree. Students, you should note down that willow tree is used for making cricket bats. Let's see the animal life in Ladakh desert. The common animals here are sheep, mountain goat and yak. The soft wool of the mountain goat is used for making expensive pashmina shawls. The yak is one of the most important animal as it gives milk and is also used for transportation. It has a thick fur to protect it from extreme cold conditions. Life of the people in the Ladakh region. In the Ladakh region, the main river is Indus, and most of the population is concentrated around the banks of Indus River. The majority of people follow Buddhism. Here, the region is accessible throughout the year with the opening of Srinagar Leh Road. Agriculture is the main occupation of the people of Ladakh. The people faces a very short summer season and they grow only a single crop. The main crops grown here are barley, millets, beans. People grow fruits also like apple, walnut and apricot. Students, that's all for today. Now it's time for home assignment. Students, on the outline map of the world, you have to mark the Sahara Desert and Ladakh Desert. And you will be sending your work for checking to your geography teacher. Along with that, you will be solving the Google form given in the PDF file. Till then, take care, stay safe at home. Happy learning.